When I was 11, I started softly shouting in the street. Now. Every time with a different inflection. Now. My friends gathered around. Why are you shouting? Now. One thought maybe I was stopping time. She was right. Now. They asked me not to do it anymore, in case time refused to start again. They put their hands over their ears. Now. But I carried on. I still do. Now. Now. Now.